It was supposed to be a fun night of camping for a father and his two little girls, but it would all take a tragic turn Friday morning as those girls witnessed their dad being murdered while he was inside the same tent as them.
Sheriff's deputies responded to a 911 call where they found an adult male subject suffering from a gunshot wound.
It happened just before 5 a.m. here at Malibu Creek State Park, which was almost at full capacity due to the start of summer season. The LA County Sheriff's Department is investigating the case as a homicide, telling us the man was shot at least one time in the torso. It's unclear if a gun was recovered, but LASD spent much of the day processing the scene. There are no clues on the motive, and no suspects have been arrested yet. That means a killer is on the loose, and authorities say they aren't taking any chances.
Actually, out of abundance of caution, we're closing the campground through Thursday, June 28th, out of abundance of caution for public safety. We care about our visitors, and their safety is the most important thing.